Welcome back to the TrueQC YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to walk you through how to use the highlighter tool to annotate a document. First, you will log into your TrueQC app on your iPad. Once you have logged into your TrueQC app and you've gone to a report, you will scroll down to the Associated Documents tab on the left-hand side. And while you're doing this, you want to make sure that your PDF is a text document. If it's a photo or a blueprint, this will not be able to work. Once you've added the text document, you will then tap Edit Document, and then you would press the highlighter tool up at the top. Once you've selected the highlighter tool, you will zoom in to the particular area that you're wanting to highlight. You will select the highlighter tool. You can change the color if you would like by tapping on the red button and changing the color. And then you're able to highlight the area that you're wanting to make note of. If you want to remove a section, you will just tap on that section and tap remove. It will confirm and you just tap remove again. To zoom back out, you will untap the highlighter tool and use your fingers to zoom out. And there you are able to highlight in the document. As always, feel free to reach out to TrueQC support with any additional questions.